So first off, how you feeling right now?
Real good. Feel like I'm at like 95%. Ready to get the summer started.
Okay. How long was it until you felt that way? And do you remember that first time you were able to kind of get back to running close to full speed again?
I started running, but it wasn't full speed. About middle of June is when I was running. Foot didn't hurt, like it went past my mind. I'm like, oh shoot, my foot don't even hurt no more. It was an exciting moment, sort of between June.
Jamal, what was the toughest part of last year when you got hurt and being out and not being able to play?
Basically that, just watching my team win without me, or lose without me, just bad feelings, you know, not being able to play with my team after, you know, before we got the whole summer working out with them, grinding, just not be able to, you know, play with them and win one.
I think you were able to get back in June now. Have you kind of got the timing down with Brooks and the other guys?
Oh yeah, me and Brooks, we did a lot of work in the end though. I was on timing. Me and a couple of receivers, Al, Jerry Johnson, so working on timing and chemistry.